Hi everyone, in this video we will dive into a quick tutorial on how to change the sender's name when you send out the Simply Scheduled Appointments emails. You might have noticed that with Simply Scheduled Appointments, confirmation, cancellation, or reminder emails are sent to the recipients with the default sender name set on your WordPress website. As an example, we have a booking confirmation email right in front of us. As you can see that the name of the sender is the same as the one saved on our WordPress website. However, we can change this by installing, activating, and configuring a simple plugin. As a note, we are not going to talk about how to set up the Simply Scheduled Appointments plugin or its notifications in this video. I'll add the links to our Help Center guides in the description so you can review how to get started with the plugin, learn more about email notifications, and how to add new notifications and edit the existing ones. So, without further ado, let's get started. So, the first step is to install and activate a free plugin, Change Mail Sender. You need to make sure that you are logged into your WordPress website. From the WordPress admin dashboard, hover to the plugins tab and click add new plugin. After that, in the search bar, type in change mail sender. This is the one that we need, so let's click on install now. Let's also activate the plugin. Once the plugin has been activated, you'll see a new tab, Mail Sender. Click on it and select Settings. Under the settings, you'll see two options, Sender Name and Sender Email. Go ahead and add the name you want your recipients to see when they receive the Simply Scheduled Appointments notifications and save the changes. For example, in our case, I want my company name to display, so I'll change it to, and I'll click on Save Changes. So our setup is done. You can also change the sender email, but this may cause email delivery issues if you're not using a dedicated email delivery system to authenticate your emails. We're not just talking about the emails related to the Simply Scheduled Appointments plugin, but also all the outbound emails sent out from your WordPress website, such as password resets, contact forms, invitees, etc. This is because the sender email is also changing for all those other outbound emails with this plugin. But we have a guide on how to fix that as well. I'll add the link to it in the description so that you can review it and reliably send Simply Scheduled Appointments and other emails from your WordPress website. All right then, let us book an appointment and see how it works. So as you can see, I've already displayed the booking calendar on my website. Let me select an appointment type, date and time, and let me include my details. And let's book this appointment. Okay, so I've gotten the booking confirmation email. As you can see that the sender name is the same as the one that we saved in Change Mail Sender settings. That means our setup is working correctly. So that's it. Please let us know in the comments if you have any questions related to this video. Also, I'll add our support email in the description of this video so that you can reach out to us if you have any questions or concerns related to the Simply Scheduled Appointments plugin. Have a great day, everyone, and see you in the next video. Bye.